Excitement ran high on the weekend as Northern United's latest under 12 and 14 football teams warmed up in anticipation of the start of their next match. For some of the players, the excitement may have been the result of an easy $10,000 check handover from Super J IGA to the club moments earlier. For others, it could have just been the foresight of a new victory. Regardless of which it was, President of Northern United, Derek George, says he's very happy about where the club is heading this year.
In the past, we've had a youth team, but the youth team was not broken down into the different age categories. This year, we decided to break it down and expand the youth program of Northern United. And as a result, we have under 12, under 14, and under 16 taking part in the ECFH Lucilec Youth Tournament. And again, with the support of Super JIGA, they're helping us to see that materialize. And this is our 29th year in existence. And next year is our 30th year, and we're planning to have something more than the norm.
Super JIGA has been assisting the club as title sponsor since it started in 2006. The funds provide annual support for the activities of the football club, particularly in the area of youth development. Soraya Best Joseph, head of corporate communications at CFL, says that the company is extremely pleased with the progress of the club and their performance in the various leagues over the years.
This year, what the plans are for the funds is that they're looking at the development of their youth side. 9 years ago when we started, obviously, a lot of the current players are members of their senior team. Some of them are actual national players. And the team over the last 2 or 3 years has been trying to solidify the youth side. And I'm very pleased today to say that the funds this year will be used to strengthen and consolidate that.
Super J IGA continues to make significant contributions to various areas of youth development on island, including sport, education, culture, environment, and agriculture through the Hoops program. Earlier this year, the company made a donation of football equipment and supplies valued at approximately $5,000 to its youth sports club, Boboville, from the community of Marsha. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bousquet.